It was shocking and infuriating.
FGCU marine biology professor James Douglas is no stranger to the news. In fact, we've interviewed him several times.
Because the fish were almost going extinct.
But of all things that have put him in the public eye, he wasn't expecting this.
The whole idea of it being a drive-by was kind of scary, right? Because it's strangers who are shooting you out of a car. And that's scary.
He says yesterday he was getting ready for a sunset kayaking trip outside his Bonita Springs home when he found himself in a hail of strange projectiles.
Little things, they look like salmon eggs. Little orange, like plastic wet bullets.
Those bullets are called Orbeez, and in recent months have become infamous as part of a viral and dangerous TikTok trend.
I have a few friends that have these, and honestly, if you just like keep it to like just your friend group, whatever, just really nothing like bad. It's just like, it's almost like a Nerf fight. It is like, except it hurts more.
But to Douglas, it was no laughing matter. He called deputies to report a battery.
I've heard of a lot of these challenges. I think they're funny at first, but then people just take them way too far. That's really what it comes down to.
Now, as a victim of this dangerous prank, Douglas is hoping TikTok will crack down.
And the company TikTok needs to take stronger action on this because, you know, they're obviously allowing these videos to be posted of these illegal assaults, and they're making money off of it.